Bigger, more powerful, and better gas mileage. That's the new Suzuki XL7. Whether you want to seat 5 or 7 passengers, the XL7 accommodates. Four-wheel independent suspension with front and rear stabilizers keeps the ride smooth and stable. The 7-passenger XL7 has load leveling shocks. The XL7's 3.6-liter V6 delivers 252 horsepower and 243 pounds-feet of torque, mated to a 5-speed automatic transmission that has a clutchless manual mode for driver shifting. The XL7 has nicely appointed, stylish interior with supportive cloth or optional leather seats. The headroom is generous and can easily accommodate tall drivers. Second row passengers' bench seat has reclining backrests and a stadium style for better visibility. Third row seating I'd only recommend for small children. Standard safety equipment features all-disc anti-lock brakes, side curtain airbags, and electronic stability control. Second row seats have a pair of latch child seat anchors and tether anchors. The storage space is ample. The attractive pricing is where the XL7 will have an advantage over its competitors in the 7-passenger model.